Hello guys, and today we're gonna look at Scooby-Doo versus the Mystery Machine. So let's get started right now. Just kidding guys, it's not actually the Scooby-Doo versus the Mystery Machine. Is Monster Man Detonation versus Mr. Man Husky. I was so excited to find these, finally. It's the next six doubles. Those are the last ones for doubles for double packs for 2019. So let's talk about where I find these. Where did I find these? At Target, my local Target. So you might find these the next six doubles in your local Targets. I did not find the Scooby-Doo versus the Mystery Machine in Target, but I did find the this right here that we have right here, the Mystery Man Dalmatian versus the Mystery Man Husky, and I did find the Max Day versus Aftershock, and the Altero Local versus Slinger. So now let's take a look at these. So, Monster Man Dalmatian is usually the same one from the singles. I think it was for mix 2. And Husky is a new variation. It's usually the same casting of. It's the custom from the Monster Man. You can see it has the same mouth, except different ears, different tail, different fur patterns. With the blue rims, the time. So let's get started opening this pack right now. So I will be right back. Hello guys, I'm back. So you can see here I am reading a box of these. But first I need to take off the thing that's here. That's the new red. So that's what it's like. Let's move this thing to see there now. First, let's take this. This is grass. Nothing special here. Close the complaint card here. Nothing special there. Now, let's move on to Monster Man Dalmatian. So, here's Monster Man Dalmatian. It's the same one as the single packs, but I do not have it. So I'm so glad I have this, because usually mix 6 and mix 5 usually is arriving in my local Walmarts and Targets. So this is so cool. You can see here how cool it looks when I mess with the spaghetti tires. It's the same casting as the mix 2 singles, I think, but except the BKT printing here. You can see here the BKT printing, like it's saying like it's, hey, we're more special, like in the training trucks that have the BKT tires to say it's like more like special. But now let's look at the detail on this thing. So you can see the big smile here with those 3D teeth, the color that's red with the blue diamonds, the big tail, the Monster Man logo, and the Monster Jam logo, those dots, the in motion ears, the big tail, and the window there, and those eyebrows, and the tongue, and the nose, and those whiskers, and the windshield. So that's pretty much it for Monster Man Dalmatian. Now let's move on to the one that everybody really wants to see in this single, in this two pack. Monster Man Husky. Oh my god, this thing just looks sick. You can see here it has so many details. I'm not gonna say that Master Mind Dimension isn't really detailed. Master Mind Dimension is still detailed, but Master Mind Husky is so detailed. You can see the teeth, looks those massive teeth right there. The window there. These ears feel like, these are more like plastic rubber. I don't know why. But in the future, in 2020, there will be a Fire and Ice pack of Mastermind Husky versus Mastermind Fire. Mastermind Ice. So I will get that one too. So I don't know if they're gonna keep these hard things, those hard ears and these hard tails. But I don't know. So now that's. So here, so you can see them. The white, it's more like a cream white compared to the Mastermind Dimensions white. It's more like more brightish, but this was more like a creamish white. So I like the they kept the did not do the same white as the Mastermind Dimension, because usually Huskies have this kind of cream white color. I'm so glad they did that in this Husky. Yeah, you can see the fur, the one, the cream white to the gray to the black, and then the Mastermind logo, Master Jam logo, this big fluffy tail like Huskies do have, these blue rims with the BKT printing, and the Mastermind Husky color. You can see there, the color is blue. It's blue and the little like dots are like little thingies are white. Oh, I forgot to mention the Mastermind Dalmatian color there. You can see Mastermind Dalmatian. Mastermind Rottweiler does have that too. Let me get Mastermind Rottweiler. Which is, oh, it's right here. That's Mastermind Rottweiler here. Mastermind Dalmatian has it. And Mastermind Husky has there. Let's move this one to the side. And you can see there, the same thing with this side. The tongue, the whiskers, the big nose here. And at the top, it has the same, the like, the gray and the kind of like blackish or something, and white. And up here has white and gray here. So I do like the detail there. And this little thing that's like hard to see here. You can see right there. Let me zoom in. There's a little thing here that Mastermind has too. Can't really see it, but Mastermind Dalmatian doesn't have it. You can see it there. And even Mastermind Rottweiler doesn't have it. You can see it doesn't have thing. But Mastermind Husky and Mastermind have that detail. So it's kind of a little thing. And one thing about this. You can argue that if the ears aren't in motion, because a real Husky does have the ears up, so you can or you might gonna argue that the ears are in the motion or not, but I do really like the ears, the pretty teeth, the same as the Mastermind, and I don't have the Mastermind, neither reader the. Neither the normal Mastermind Rottweiler, just have the Mastermind Rottweiler fire. And the color again, the black roll case with the silver chassis. I forgot to show you the chassis in this, which is the same, a black roll cage on a silver chassis. And that's pretty much it for this review. I hope you enjoyed this, guys. Bye. See you later in my other videos. My other 2-pack videos. And single packs videos. Bye. See you on my next video.